Using Final Cut Pro and you just want to trim the edges off your clips, we're going to show you how to do it efficiently and awesomely right now. First, let's activate our blade tool by pressing B. Or you can select it in the Timeline Tools menu. Your cursor will become a blade icon, and you'll automatically skim individual clips when hovering over them. To perform a basic cut, simply left-click on any frame. Easy. And the clip gets cut into two. Now let's say you want to cut multiple clips at once. With the blade tool active, hold down Shift and you'll see the cursor turn into multiple blades. Now, when you perform a cut, it will span this whole stack of clips. This is awesome when you want to cut multiple clips to end at the same time. But let's say you only want to cut specific clips within a stack. We can select just two connected clips. Press B to change back to the blade tool, then position your skimmer over the point and use the shortcut Command B. But make sure your blade isn't hovering over just one clip, otherwise it will perform a single cut. This next step is a little bit more advanced. Last but not least, a unique feature of the blade tool is the speed cutting tool. To use it, select a clip, make sure that your skimmer is on by pressing S, position your skimmer over the frame you want to cut, then use the shortcut Shift B. This will use the skimmer to divide the clip into two range selections, allowing you to adjust the speed of either side. Fine, you've proved me wrong. Trimming is a valuable tool. Let's see what you can do. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. If you'd like to see the next episode in this series, or the past one, or the future one, and